Marine Corporal Humberto Sanchez is set to return to the U.S. tomorrow morning. He was one of the 13 service members killed during an attack at the Kabul airport in the waning days of the U.S. withdrawal from Afghanistan. He's expected to arrive at Grissom Air Force Base in Miami County at around 10:30. A procession honoring Sanchez will begin around 11, starting from the air base and ending in his hometown of Logansport. A funeral will be held on Tuesday.